There might have been some doubt if the Gophers are the real deal after a disappointing loss to Illinois, but today might have been their best performance in the Jerry Kill era. Iowa scored first today at TCF Bank Stadium, then it was all Gophers. Mitch Leidner had the best game of his career. This touchdown pass for 44 yards put the Gophers up 14-7 early in the second. Maxx Williams put on a ridiculous display of his skills. He's 6'4", 250 pounds. Can still drag his feet and make catches like this. The Gophers defense was all over the place today. Steven Richardson's going to force this fumble. Mike Lynn comes up to jump on it. Gophers forced three turnovers, holding Iowa to 204 total yards. This is all adding up well. Leidner to Williams working all day. This is their second scoring strike. Another great grab in the back of the end zone. Gophers took a 35-7 lead into halftime. More of the same in the second half. Let's go for the hat trick. Williams, third touchdown of the game. He has seven this year, more than any tight end in school history. Oh, by the way, there's still three regular season games to go. Leidner, a career-high four touchdowns. The Gophers claim Floyd, drubbing Iowa 51-14.
We knew going into it we were going to have to hit them hard, you know. We knew it was going to be a physical game, and it was that, let's just prove we're better. And you just kind of go into the game, try to hit them as hard as you can, and just keep rolling with it.
I think it will give us a lot of confidence, but at the same time, we can't get too overconfident. I think we know that. Mm-hmm. You got to stay level-headed through this thing and just keep continuing to work hard every day and get better.
They host Ohio State next Saturday.